Welcome to Zonic Works. Today we're making chicken barley soup. Let's get started. Heat 2 spoons of ghee. Saute garlic for 2 minutes. Add chicken chunks. Saute till it turns white. Now add 2 cups of barley. Saute it for 2 minutes. Add 1 liter of water. Half cups of carrots. Cover and cook for 15 minutes on low flame. Add 1 spoon of salt. 2 spoons of black pepper. Mix it well and cook for 10 minutes. Add some coriander. Cook for 2 minutes. If it hot, if you like my recipe, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.